Yo, what's up, YouTube? What's up, everybody? I am TA of Noble Sports Entertainment. If you have not subscribed to this channel, make sure you subscribe to Noble Sports Entertainment. Also, guys, make sure you subscribe to the other DSA members of the Detroit Sports Alliance. They will be below in the description. I will leave a link that you can subscribe to those guys as well. All right, guys, without further ado, we're going to go ahead and get into this video installment. Now, guys, I'm giving the Lions, and I really had to assess this and really look at the situation for what it is, and I'm going to give them an A. And the reason why I'm going to give them an A is because we picked it positions that we needed. I know it may not be what we thought that we were going to have or what we envisioned that the Lions would draft, but you got to understand, guys, we got the guys in the position that we needed. And I know a lot of people were saying, when are we going to draft the offensive lineman? It was just so many things that people wanted to talk about, and we ended up getting that lineman. We got that Wisconsin lineman, Ben. So definitely, man, we got him in a undrafted situation, and you just never know, man, who's going to be a gem out of this draft. But the biggest thing is, man, that you got to know, guys, is that Bob Quinn definitely had a great offseason, man, just getting the free agents that he was able to get, spend the little money that he was able to spend, and also try to make a splash in the draft. And I know some of us are 50-50 with the situations and what we think about these players, but at the same time, we got to give them a chance, guys. We have to give these guys a chance because we don't know what type of players they're going to be. They're young, and they're just coming into the NFL, and none of these guys have even caught a pass. TJ Hockenson haven't even caught a pass in the NFL yet. So we can't be down on this situation, guys. We got to be able to uplift our team and understand that we probably got some steals, and hopefully that be the case. You know, Jelani Tavai, hopefully he's a steal. You know what I'm saying? Getting a guy like Will Harris, hopefully he will be a steal in this draft. Getting a guy like Austin Bryant, hopefully he will be a steal in the draft. We want all of our guys to be good. But the main thing and the main focus that you got to understand is that when we're doing mock drafts and when we're doing evaluating talent and putting out names and stuff like that, we're doing that for the fans, just to give you guys something to be able to go off of. We don't evaluate all of these players that are coming into the NFL. It's just too many of them, guys. You can't forget about the guys that go undrafted as well. It's too many guys to evaluate. We'll spend hours and hours trying to communicate to you as far as giving you film study, as far as giving you just talking about different players. It's too many players that come to the NFL, and it's a lot of players that get cut. So we just never know how things are going to pan out. You never know who's going to be a hidden gem in this draft. But you got to say that Bob Quinn has had a phenomenal offseason trying to change the culture of the Detroit Lions. And hopefully this season, guys, every player that we drafted buys into what we are selling. That way we can make the playoffs. That way we can try to make some noise this season. I'm not here to say that the Lions are going to the Super Bowl, but, man, would it be a joy to see these Lions in the Super Bowl. It would be a phenomenal thing, man. But I know it's going to start from day one, from these guys buying in, from the OTAs to the training camps, on to the preseason and to the regular season as well. But I want to give these guys a shot and give these guys a try, man. Definitely Austin Bryant is a beast. If you guys have not got an opportunity to see the film study on him, make sure you go check out Austin Bryant. Definitely a talented guy. And we already know my favorite pick in the draft was Amani Awore. This is one of the guys that I made a point of interest. This is one of the guys that I talked about, and he was one of the steals for me. Now, this Travis guy, I definitely really, really liked him. I got a chance to go and do the homework on him and watch this tape. He's a great, phenomenal blocker. He's a big receiver. And he's going to bring that energy. And the same thing with Ty Johnson, guys. Make sure you go watch his film study. Go make sure you watch his highlights. Make sure you watch his interviews and things of that nature. Get to know the player, guys, because we may have some gems in this draft, and we don't even know which guys are going to be talented and which guys are going to fare out. But hopefully we did our homework, and hopefully these guys pan out that we can have an excellent season this year. So I'm giving the Lions an A for the draft. All right, you guys, I'll be back. Peace.